Tomorrow, you won't need to be vaccinated to fly on a plane or take a train within Canada. The federal government announced it's suspending measures that restricted the unvaccinated from traveling by air or by rail, controversial rules that have been in place since the fall. Earlier, I spoke with Transport Minister Omar Alghabra about the changes. Minister Alghabra, thanks for joining us.
Happy Father's Day.